Tavistock Noaf, I fell in love with when I saw her at Yarraman Park. She glides over the ground. She's such an easygoing, cruisy sort of filly. And nothing was a problem at her last preparation here.
Look, really, really fantastic first impressions with her. Obviously, not under a lot of pressure in their first campaign, but she had her breaking preparation out at the farm, and then she came into our stable just for a first look around. Mm-hmm. We got her up doing a little bit of pace work. But I think she's got a very good idea. She's got a lovely, nice action to her. Very, very efficient and very typical what you'd expect from, you know, a nice classic staying sort of type of filly, which is what she's bred to be and what she's going to develop into. So back at the farm now, look to give her a 4 to 6 week break just to allow her to continue to develop. She's got a lovely big frame to her, plenty of size and scope, and very, very elegant style of filly. And when she continues to mature, it's going to be a really nice style of filly for you.